Hey, I say, you really trust that Tommy guy? How can you be so sure he ain't set us up, Holmes? Calm down, Benny. I know these things. He's a great guy. My buddy Nico would not set us up with no schlepper. Joseph know what he's talking about, man. Okay, well, tell his ass we need to get back to business, I say. And where the hell is Trevor? Where the hell is Trevor? You're right about this. I will contact him about our urgency to find Abby. Trevor is still sleeping hard, Fred. Alright. What's up, YouTube? We back here with another Finding Abigail series mission, man. And oh my god, I finally got my mic settings working, guys. I finally got this shit back to normal. And turns out, really, it was my OBS setting, so I was able to actually turn down my mic settings in Windows, which I actually might, when I do get the 2070 back, I might actually try to apply that method, because I think I've got it boosted in Windows, and I could just turn up my settings in OBS. So I'm learning new things over here on the 980, man. And now that we're speaking clearly, I know you guys. Oh man, that last. Sorry about that last episode. It was getting quiet in some parts, and basically like around that time, I was telling you guys about that fight. I went to my dad's, and thank God that we copied all that stuff, because we would not be playing this and making missions, and I wouldn't have any of my files. You know what I'm saying, with the 2070 in the shop, guys. So, yeah, we're here, man. MP series is done. We will be getting back on that. Hopefully, like I said, in the last video, I don't know, you know, like I said, the audio was messed up, but hopefully I will be getting the 2070 back in a couple weeks. You know what I'm saying? It should be arriving at iBuyPower headquarters tomorrow, so they gotta check it out. I might need a new motherboard from overheating temps, or I might need a new CPU. So we'll see. We'll see, guys. But it was definitely a overheating CPU. So I think that was the issue. But we back here with another Abigail mission. More MP series coming. Abigail's coming. And you guys see we're playing with Joseph this time. Last mission we played with Benny. See, we got Benny over here. He's chilling, man. But we are back, and yes, this is the first series where we're gonna be playing with multiple characters, guys. So yes, you guys, it's gonna be, we got a crazy episode, so be ready for this episode, because I hope you guys are in store, because this is gonna show what's gonna be happening towards mission 3, and I can't wait to show you guys. I already got it planned out who we're gonna be playing with in mission 3, so you guys look out for that. It's gonna be a surprise who we're playing with next mission. But today we got Joseph, and we're calling Tommy. What's up, Tommy? What's the word? Tommy, buddy, it's Joseph. We need to get back to business. You gave us your word after we helped you with Avon, you help us with Abby. Yeah, we told him that, man. Real shit. Yeah, I remember, Joseph. Don't worry, I will help you. Meet me at the Vice City Club tonight, and we'll talk. I'm down the street. It's down the street from the mansion. We passed it on the way there.
That game was crazy.
What'd he say, Holmes? We meet him tonight at the nightclub. I will come back for you. I'm going to check around, make sure Trevor is up and ready before I get back. Okay. Go to the mall. Alright, man. So we back here with another Finding Abigail mission, and we play with Joseph today, man. Joseph. Alright, so we got Joseph going to the mall, man. Actually checking out, we got a lot going on today, guys. I was not able to get that Porsche handling done. I did the meta file, but I still gotta do the handling on it. But we don't have to take the Porsche, we just got the old school in here. But I know Joseph likes the Porsche, man. Joseph really loves the Porsche, but we'll switch it up. We'll switch it up today. And guys, actually, I got some.
Hey, that shit was fucked up last night, right?
It's news. It's informative news. I don't know if it's good news, bad news, but I actually found out what was causing the DLC interiors not to load, guys. And it is what we are playing in right now. It was Vice City, guys. It's this map that installs something in X64A. Like, right now, as of right now, we don't have DLC interiors. So we cannot use DLC interiors and the Vice City map simultaneously. And it installs something. Oh yeah, man. It installs something in X64A that just I don't know. It just okay. Wait, which way are we going here? Okay, I see the thing over there. It just really like messes up the interior. I think the parking garage though is around, isn't it? I don't know, guys. I don't want to leave the cooler here, but oh shit! Oh, wow. All right, we just got to park right here. Car turned off today. Nice. Won't have those problems with the cooler. Y'all see, I had those problems with the BMW and the MP episode. But yeah, man, crazy stuff, guys. It was actually the Vice City mod error, dude. Okay, wait. Find the gas store, top level floor. Okay, yeah. So the Vice City man, X64A. It installs. This map requires something that has to install in X64A, and it breaks the DLC interiors, and it also breaks YMAP files, guys. So like my house, my custom house and stuff, it wasn't loading up, and it won't load up like now because we have Vice City loaded. So every time, guys, we play Vice City or I switch back to MP series, I have to take X64A out. And I'll just have to like move it to a parent folder. I'll probably just move it to like the update folder, or I'll make a folder that I can move it to so that it doesn't pick up, and then I can just pick it back up. But wait, are we? Do they really have us looking? Okay, wait, the gas store. Okay, they said top floor, right? Yeah, they said top floor. Man, Yosef climbing these wires. I wish these escalators worked. But hey, what can we say, man? We dealing with it. No, it can't be. Nah, that's not who I think it is. That's not Abby, is it? Can't believe she's here. That's her, bro. That's her. Yosef, we gotta hide, bro.
Yeah, fuck no, Wall I'm Street.
Thank you. Have a good day as well. Oh shit. Yo, and I don't want this guy.
I know. I need to calm the fuck down. For these people.
Bro, I don't want that guy. I thought that guy was about to start a fight with me. Wait, did he even tell me to follow her? No. Man, Yosef is running fast, bro. Yosef, slow down, bro. Slow down. Yo, it didn't even tell me to follow her, God. I'm supposed to put that, but I guess we just supposed to know. Oh, shit, she's stopping. Oh, she's stopping. You were too close to Abigail. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh my God.
Hey pal, I'll hit you.
Where is she going? Where is she going? Oh my God. Yeah, no, I'm trying to like run just a little bit, y'all. I don't. Yo.
What's up?
Shout out to the mall, man. We actually in the world. Oh, guys. She was definitely about to get spooked. Definitely about to get spooked.
What the fuck is your problem?
Look, I'm having a bad day. Sorry. Fucking loser!
Yo, people are actually in the mall, too.
Outsourcing not only makes financial sense, it means you never see your drones in strip clubs.
Totally.
Bro, you gotta keep a distance from Abby, bro. You really do. Yosef might walk faster than her, so... Yo, we really tracking Abby through the mall, y'all. It's crazy. Can she get too far away? That's what I'm wondering. Like, I don't even know. That's some mob stuff. Trimming bushes. Looking at the flowers. She didn't see me. I'm surprised she don't have any people with her. I know Abigail usually stay with the bodyguard. I got her, Benny. I found her at the mall. Get ready. Yo, she stay with people. Yosef on a stealth mission. So nice. Yeah, we gotta keep up with her though. Can't lose her. Y'all know I ain't playing. I'm keeping my distance. Finding me. She got the Bentley though. This Rari don't have no plates. It's perfect. Cause this boy is probably gonna get reported stolen.
You ready to game tomorrow?
Don't lose her, Holmes. Don't worry about us. Stay on her tail. Don't worry, bro. I am. She driving slow now. Was she driving normal? She was speeding through this.
No thanks. I don't know
this boy. Man, where's she going? Oh, we passing the mansion right now. Benny! There go Benny!
What the fuck?
Big B! I'm on her, bro. Don't worry. He probably don't even know though. He don't even know I'm in the Rari. I took the CUDA. I keep calling that a CUDA. It's a Trans Am. Took the Trans Am. Should be very cool. Surprised she don't hear me with this loud engine, boy. I got that Rari on you, boy. You pulled that Rari out today. Yosef. That's Yosef style, man. No, Yosef flashy.
Hey, where are you?
Yosef is flashy.
Why you ain't pick up when I called you earlier? You didn't get my text?
Oh, yeah. Oh, my goodness. This boy is nice.
The one where I said you would pick up my big kitty like
She's trying to take off. She's trying to take off on me,
bro.
Yo, thank goodness it's not a lot of traffic, yo. Y'all know how it be in Los Santos. Yo, she start dipping. She put that pedal. It's like she know. Bro, she'll put that pedal, bro. Oh my god. Did she do that too? Did she mess up too? Almost failed this mission. That was crazy. I don't even know what happened. I just kind of spent out. Yo, that was almost like a real accident, bro, where you just gotta pause up. I just froze, like, oh, fail mission. I was just waiting for the fail. But it didn't fail. Thank God. He's still on Abby's tail, man. We can't lose this one. Yo, you gotta play with these. Oh, she was dipping because she ain't had no, that's even harder. She was dipping, so she could start taking off, or she could slow down, which is, even makes it even harder, though. It's more difficult to follow her. But she could take off. See how she just let that truck? She could take off. All these corners we hitting. I'm on her though. Ooh, she just hit somebody. Like I said, thank God we ain't in Los Santos, man. Vice City look like the traffic a little relaxed. Bro, I felt like she knew when she started taking off that one time. She knew. She might have still had a hunch. Somebody following her. But I can't believe, dog, she over here unprotected, bro. Shit. Alright, where's she taking? Yo, on her head. Be on her head, and Yosef got that red. Like a gangster. Yosef in that little Rari, bro.
Someone had to watch the whip.
Where's she going, bro? Yosef on his spec ops, boy. She ain't even on Spook no more. We could kill her right now. Kill her, Joseph. Watch your little strap, bro. Watch your little strap, bro. Think she'd pay attention? Think she'd pay attention, Yoga? Oh, shit, there's people around her. Strap. Yo, do this chick ever look behind her, bro? Yo, at least we ain't got the spookometer. Do y'all say spookometer or do y'all say spookometer? Spookometer. Spookometer. I bet a bunch of y'all want to just kill Abby right now, but I ain't gonna kill her, bro.
You're coming to church with me.
The city scrap. The hell she had to. You see how she had to walk over here like on some secret shit? But look, it's a whole bunch of people. I'm blending in, so. Oh, shit.
Are we having your world-famous pork chops again tomorrow?
Oh, just
what do you mean you'll be at your trip
to class? Bro.
What the hell is that?
Look, can't believe I got her. This is too easy. I have to be careful. Get to a higher position to scope the place out. Shit, this is city scrap, right? Compound is guarded. Get past Abby's men undetected. Aw, shit. Shit. Is he gonna move, bro? He ain't looking. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
I don't want to kill you, but I might!
Shit! Who saw me, too? Dude, I was really trying to be quiet, too, bro. Look at Yosef's blood all over the place. That's right. Joseph don't hide, motherfuckers. Joseph don't hide, baby. Where you at? Bring him out.
You're so fucking dead.
I got that aim, baby. Got that aim.
Asshole.
Damn.
Shithead.
Damn, Joseph?
Right.
You got ambushed on that one, bro. Yo. How the hell am I gonna get up there, bro? Shit, yo. I'm gonna glitch. I'm gonna have to climb up this hill or something, bro. Yo, hopefully we can go up this big ass. Yo, people still walking around here like this shit normal. Okay. Yes. Nice. I deserve that one. Let's get your ass up here, guys. Shit. Up. Can't see shit. We did all that just so you gotta find another checkpoint. Come on, Joseph. All right, pulling up this one. Hopefully this one not glitched out. Yeah, Joseph getting his exercise today, bro. Exercise today. Carefully jump on the box and wait. Are looking handsome and healthy. Oh yes, my boys are here. Well, if you're here in Vice City, we know you must be in some kind of trouble. So what do you need for? Well, so what do you need us for now? Oops. Oh, come on, it's been a year, but I love it here. I see the operations are doing well. Yeah, I won't hold you guys up. You're right. I stirred up some trouble in Los Santos. There are a few dimwits trying to fuck me over and take over the Empire. I had to come here fast. I need you boys to go over there and show them not to fuck with the family. I want their families, friends, pets, whatever you can find. Look, this ain't no foreign country. I ain't cutting up no dogs for you. But best believe we'll find whoever's causing trouble and end it. Damn, who is these dudes? You know I can go to Los Santos and finish the job quicker, Abby. The boys, they're young and careless, and being wealthy doesn't help their egos at all. Yo, so this takes their little family, huh? Don't worry, Poppy, I got something for you. So, okay, what you think? Is that the granddaddy, or is that their daddy? Abby will do whatever it takes, even kidnap family members just like when she kidnapped my wife. Real shit. Dipping. Yo, that was crazy. Oh my god, Joseph. Bro, we could have started busting at him, bro. But I was just in shock, like. That was wild. That was wild. Oh.
I'm gonna blow you up.
Oh shit. Y'all remember the gangs over here? We literally got caught up. Oh shit. her people start going ham. So we gotta get out of here, bro. Oh shit, I don't know where to go. I ain't used to Vice City. Man, this is crazy. We actually running around Vice City, bro. Hold up, do some Spider-Man shit, Yosef! Ghost Town, bro. Abby, like, got this block sold up. I lost her, but I found one of her hangout locations. You lost her? Just get back here and make sure you're not followed. Oh my god, I gotta get back to the mansion. Yo, it's the pizza joint. Hey, shit, bird. What's that right there? My Rari was part.
Find some cover now.
Yo, I can't believe those was dudes, bro. They was just sitting there chilling, look like they ain't know if it was me or not. They wasn't sure either. These dudes driving Macons. Porsche Macons. This boy is looking like he's gonna flip. Watch out, man. Nah, it's good. I ain't gonna try to make it flip though. Okay, can we get some working GPS here? Yo, first of all, we gotta zoom in this fucking. Okay, there we go. Nice. Now we looking. Oh my god. Yo, I wish we could kick out this glass or something. Yosef in the Macon Turbo, man. He was in the Rari earlier today. I think they stole my shit. Cause I don't see it on the map. There we go. Thank you. Suburbans, man. I seen that new 2020 Yukon. That boy is nice, man.
Hey, man.
It's nice. Yeah, my mom had the 20. Oh, my bad. My mom had the 2017. Then she had a Audi Q7. 2019 Audi Q7. Now she's got the 2020 Expedition. She hated her Audi, bro. It was crazy, like, but they was giving her bad service too. And it was like, you know, German engineering actually showed their asses on that one. She bought one of the worst Q7 models that they've made in a long time, even though it's brand new. Those boys are having those newer Q7s are having a lot of problems, lots of problems. And my dad has a 2019. I told you guys, he has the S. No, not the S5, the A5. And he's not had any problems. And that thing's beautiful too. Okay, GPS is tricking me here. I'm trying to get back to the mansion. It's been a long day, man. I feel like it's been a long day already. Like, what a mission. Y'all know this finding Abigail, man. This shit get real. Shit get real. There go Benny. Benny! Benny! Yo, Porsche Trevor, what's up, bro? What are you doing going after her like that without us? You could have compromised everything. Nonsense, I was very careful, Trevor. I know where one of her hideout spots are now. And I got intel she is sending people back to Los Santos to harm our families. important shit, man. Shit!
Fuck you, punk!
Shit! Oh, shit! You were careful, huh? Shut up, Trevor. You better not tell Tommy about this. Oh, my God. What? You gonna lie to your little friend already? I ain't no snitch. You better hope he doesn't find out. I know that's right. You know, Yosef and Tommy been real close. Oh my God, we gotta find Benny, bro. Benny. Need you, brother.
I don't have to take this shit.
Need you, bro.
Punk ass bitch.
Punk ass bitch.
That's at least.
Oh, Jesus.
Need it up.
No weapon. Shooting.
Yo, I gotta get Ben.
Screw you.
Think Benny can come up? See if I can push him.
What the hell?
Oh. Piece of shit!
Come on, Benny. See if I can do this the old-fashioned way without
you
me.
You punk!
Come on, bro.
Man!
Like, why does he go the way you don't want him to go? This is like football.
Whoa!
Like when you're trying to get him, trying to pull him back from the line of scrimmage, but he, or when they trying to get to the line of scrimmage, but he ends up on two. So you won't come out after that, bro.
Man. Whoa!
Bro is like locked in a. Like.
Huh?
House training. Don't push him back in there, bro. Got him out. Alright, think he gonna follow now?
Oh, dear God!
Come on. Come on, Benny. That's crazy. We gotta get Benny, boy. Y'all ready? Let's go. Load. We need a four-door vehicle. And my boys usually don't come. I gotta get y'all off the full armor.
You gonna say sorry?
Why don't y'all just walk? Like you can just walk out of it. What a glitch! Glitchy today, bro. Oh, come on, little Vinny and Trevor.
No way.
I've been peeping some Akeem gaming videos. I like what he's doing with the little Frankie. Come on, Frankie, but only thing is, where them girls be though? He be putting in the thumbnails. You don't never see them bitches in the video. We need a four-door vehicle, man. I don't have a vehicle. That's the thing, man. Los Santos, we need some traffic, bro. I mean, you know, it's there, but you're in my city. Damn, that was nice. But that was a nice car, but that was a cool. Dog, the Coca-Cola truck just rammed that Chevelle. Crazy, y'all. I need it. So, okay, we gonna need a four-door vehicle.
Motherfuckers, God, man.
So we didn't keep the rental car. There goes something. So maybe we should just get our own rental car. Come on, man. I'll give us something, bro. And I'm gonna use the spooner so that I can see what I'm spawning. And we can spawn it right here. We'll spawn in the street. Alright, want to spawn into D.
Here, buddy. How about yourself?
Jesus, that was close.
Spawn into D into world. I don't know how I missed that. You probably need an SUV or a sedan. I know my boys probably like riding SUVs. SUVs, sedans. I want that A8. Give me that A8. Primo. See how I know him by heart? Oh, yeah. Hey, boy, you know him by heart. Oh, shit. And y'all know Yosef got them funds, man. He can just drop this. He can drop this. New rental cars every day.
He's standing up. Besides, I just have this weird thing against new religions.
We riding, man. We on our way to the club. Finally, man. We ain't talked about that shit since this morning, bro.
I'm strictly old fashioned. For the last time.
Finally.
Nobody move.
What was that? What was that channel? No. What's that channel where they was just talking?
There's a mountain up there. Let me show you.
These little channels
listen,
be funny though.
Dude, I've been to the mountaintop, okay? I've been to a lot of concerts and done a
but
lot
anyway,
of
anyway, yeah, we finally on our way to meet Tommy. Man.
And a nationally syndicated talk
finally
show.
On our way. I've been long way to man. He's been talking that shit since
millions of people look up to. And believe me, it sucks.
I gotta make sure I'm going to
I believe in one thing only. My relentless ability to screw up. One stupid word.
Bro, this AA sound like the transmission, but for a second then.
An innocent caress between colleagues, you know? And it begins again. The slow descent down. Your ratings come down a bit. The groupies, they start to get older and chunkier and have that weird fat girl smell. You appear in commercials for worse and worse cars, and suddenly you're not the spokesperson for an expensive.
Ooh, this AA is crazy.
Some resort in Guatemala or a war zone.
Yeah.
You're on the way down, so you get desperate. You do more and more insane things for ratings. You don't care, but it's no good. The public doesn't love you anymore.
How you feeling, Vinny?
There's a great.
How you feeling, man?
Lovelessness
inside. How you feeling down here in Vice City, bro?
More successful than you, they won't call you back.
Rolling, bro.
Bleach you anymore. Your Life Invader friends start to go down. The private members club.
We early, but
you're no longer welcome because
you don't wait.
You tried to speak to a movie star there. Well, I was a star once, okay? I was, but it's no good. It just.
Yo, I'm gonna help Laszlo out, man. We gonna get him a mission. Damn, Trevor was just sleeping in the car, bro. Alright. Let's go, y'all. Let's get this party started. Woo, that Malibu Club looks so lit up at night, bro. Wait for Tommy. Trevor with the off-white. In the Vice City color polos, I like it, bro. Man, we look good, bro. We look good, man. The three amigos. Hey, look, they got the whips out here, though. I see Range Rovers. Is that an Audi R8? Oh shit, dude, is that Tommy? I think Tommy just pulled up. Tommy just pulled in, y'all. Oh shit, my bad, bro. Come on, y'all. Tommy and the vet, boy, he be pulling up in that vet. That vet thing. You ain't going through valet, Tommy. Tommy ain't going through valet, bro. Oh, we got the suit on. You boys all right? Looks like you had a long day. Hell yeah, we did. Come on, let's go inside. I have some friends I want you all to meet. Yo. It's funny. The traffic is booming at night.
I know. I was supposed to call a half hour ago, an hour ago.
It's booming tonight. It's a club jump. Tommy looking spiffy. It was fun doing the Lexus.
Man.
Boys, all right. Looks like you had a long day. Come on, let's go inside. I have some friends I want you up. Yeah, we had a long day, Tommy. You don't even know, man. You don't even know the half, bro. Yo, who's that driving down the block like that in the Lex bubble? Got the Aventador out. Okay, I see y'all. What's up, bro? What's up?
A mistake. I don't care about
someone
to
tell me the need
this shit.
Better
go out jumping tonight.
I put food on my own table. You know, I unclog the toilet, and the good Lord gave me log fingers for everything else.
Man, you gotta squeeze through there. Y'all know how these people be. Can't be bumping nobody.
That's
they be
what
getting
I like
mad. All right, Tommy, we grabbing a drink. Vodka tonic, please, man. Okay, Yosef. Surprised you didn't just go for the regular vodka, but okay. All right, you guys be alert. There are a lot of people watching over this place. Tommy, I told you, friend, we need to get back to business. Real type of mission. Did you find out any more information on Abigail? See that guy next to us? He's the son of the owner of the nightclub. His father works for the one you call Abigail. That's all I got for you right now. Take it or leave it, friend. Shit, I'll take it.
Nobody talks
I'll take
to me
it.
Like that.
Public access.
That's my last time.
Hold on, Tommy. I got this.
That's what I like to hear.
Hold on. Where my boys at, bro? Hold on. I gotta bring my boys. That's the thing, y'all. They don't come in these interiors
fine, right?
With y'all, but this is critical. I gotta bring. Are they really sitting outside? Waiting? My boy's literally waiting, y'all. Come on. Tommy in there. Get y'all asses in the club. I got VIP, baby. Y'all gonna get in the club with me. With Yosef. Hold on.
How you doing?
They ain't gonna find him.
How are you? I know he ain't cheating, because he loves me.
Penny, like, I'm running up on stage.
Oh, I wish there was more time in the day.
Hell yeah.
Alright, let me grab them, y'all. Trevor, I need you
every
up
day
here, bro.
Is a blessing.
You can say that again.
Dang. Come on, brother. I need y'all in this scene. It's an important scene. Critical.
Wow.
Watch out, Trevor. Alright. Y'all boys ready? We gotta confront this dude. Can I help you, gentlemen? Yeah, you can, Mr. Bitches. We're just a couple of friends of Abigail's from out of town. Los Santos natives, man. Yes, it would be nice to know how she runs things here in Vice City. Maybe you can fill us in, friend. You know how Yosef talked. Laughed. Personally, I think the old lady's a bitch. So whatever you want to know about her operation, ask her yourself. She ain't hard to find. And neither are you. What? What the hell that supposed to mean? You know, it's funny you motherfuckers thought you were actually getting somewhere thanks to your little foreign friend with his little stunt earlier. Oh, that's dude! The papa. I had the tabs on you fools ever since you've been in town, but your friend Yosef just made my job 10 times easier. Obviously, Abby wants you all gone, except Benny. He stays. Yosef and Senior Trevor, if I ever get wind of you two in my city again, I'll kill you. Oh, man. Look at dude in the back. Fuck you, Holmes. Just kill me here if you're going to keep me around to be that bitch's guinea pig. I know real Vagos, not like you. We don't bend or fold for no bitch. Especially no old one. Yo, real shit, Benny. Real shit, nicely said, bro. So they're still going after our families. Because that's where we're going now. Back to our families. Oh my god. Maybe she had a change of heart. I'm truly sorry, my friend. I let us down. Hey, you shut the... You two shut the hell up back there or I'll drop you into the ocean for the sharks. Yosef. Yes, Trevor? You ever heard of It's Not Over Until the Fat Lady Sings? What? Well, now it's over. Trevor, what are you doing?
You hideous mistake!
Oh shit! Oh shit! Jump! I got the damn warning zone, bro. Turn that shit off. Yo! That was crazy. Did Trevor make it? Damn, Trevor was all the way over there. Bro, that was crazy. Where are we going? Yo, only thing is, I need to make the helicopter fly a little higher, and, where did Trevor go? Shit, over there. I need to make the helicopter fly a little higher, and make the scene a little bit longer, so you're kind of like in the middle of the ocean. Nice. Alright, Trev. I don't know if we're just swimming. Are we going back to Los Santos or Vice City? Trevor, you got to go back to Los Santos and warn the others about them coming for your families. Yeah, that's true. Yosef don't have no family. She's taking any family I have, so I will go back to Vice City until we come up with our next move. Prepare to defend and warn the others. Danger is coming. Oh my god, man, what a crazy mission, y'all. What a crazy mission. Man, shouts out to Finding Abigail. Hashtag Finding Abigail. We coming back, guys. Mission 3 will be coming soon. I'm getting right back on it, guys. I'm going to start working on it tomorrow. So, you guys be look out for Finding Abigail. Mission 3. Goodness coming. I already know who we playing with, y'all. It's about to get real crazy. It's about to get real crazy. Again. Back to Vice City, man. We're going to check out some shit. Also, be on the lookout for MP series. That is coming probably after Finding Abigail 3. So, we will be And I think that's the finale, right? So y'all know I'm coming hard for that one, right? So that's why we taking a little hiatus. Just a one episode hiatus. We're gonna do Fighting Abigail 3D. We'll come back to the MP series. We're gonna bang out season one, right, with mission 10, man. Finish it up, you know what I'm saying? That's what we gotta do, man. We're gonna finish it up. And season two, y'all be on the lookout. I'm thinking about getting me a new hairdo, man, for season two. New crib, new hairdo, new whips. You already know, man. Season two MP series. I can't wait, man. Y'all go get that. Finding Abigail 2. I'm out.